Welcome. In today's video, we have a demonstration on how to upgrade the firmware for the first model of the Alfawise H96 Pro Plus Android 6.0 TV box. After the break, I'll do a step-by-step demonstration upgrading the H96 Pro Plus to Android 7.1 Nougat, so stay tuned. I'll be back after this. Take advantage of the lighting flash sale currently running on gearbest.com from the 10th to the 22nd of May. With top brands, huge discounts and limited time, get deals for just $1.49 or get 4G phablets for just $299. The clock is ticking, so don't you miss it. So I am back, and as we begin, the H96 line of TV boxes takes the spotlight again with two new upgrades. The first is the new Alfawise H96 Pro Plus model currently being sold running on Android 7.1, and the second upgrade is a firmware upgrade for the original model running on Android 6.0. So today I'll be doing the firmware upgrade for the original model. To complete this upgrade, you'll need six things. You would need the H96 Pro Plus first model, a blank micro SD card, at least 4 GB in size, a burn card, PC software, the latest firmware, an object like a paperclip to press the reset button, and a PC or laptop with an SD card slot. Complete the following steps. Step 1. Download the burn card software and the latest firmware from the description area below this video or from my product page. Step 2. Unzip the burn card software into a folder. This is not an installation file, just a standalone program. Step 3. Unzip the firmware into a folder. Step 4. Insert the SD card into the SD card slot on your PC. And take note of the drive letter. Step 5. Open the folder where you unzip the program and run the burn card program. Step 6. The program starts in Chinese, and you have to switch to English by selecting the writing in the top left corner, and select the checkbox where it says English version. Click OK to close the option, and then exit the program and restart it again to get it in English. Step 7. Once restarted, at the top select Choose Disk, and select the drive that the SD card is inserted. Step 8. Check the four checkboxes, and click the Browse button and open the firmware folder, and select the image file. Step 9. Once you have selected the firmware image file, click the Make button. You would be prompted to format the SD card. Click the Start button and wait for the card to be formatted. Once the formatting is completed, click the Close button and the burn process will start automatically. Once the burn process is completed, click the OK button and close the program. Step 10. Remove the SD card from the PC properly by right-clicking on the drive and selecting Eject. Step 11. Connect the TV box to your TV. Insert the SD card into the SD card slot, and do not plug in the power cord at this time. Step 12. Using your paperclip, press and hold the reset button below the box. While pressing and holding the reset button, plug in the power cord and wait until you see the box starts. release the reset button and the upgrade would begin immediately. This process takes a few minutes, and once completed the box will reboot automatically. So I have successfully upgraded the H96 Pro Plus to Android 7.1, and just to confirm, I'll check the system information. If I click the settings button, as you can see that the settings opens to the right side of the screen. The box was flashed, so you would need to enable developer options to get full access to all settings. You do this by simply clicking repeatedly on the build information until it says that you are a developer. If I click more settings, and then about media box, here it shows the model is the H96 Pro Plus, running on Android 7.1.1 Nougat. The new firmware maintains the navigation bar at the bottom for easy navigation, and I'll check to see if the box is still rooted. It shows that the box is rooted, running on Android 7.1.1 Nougat. So this ends my demonstration of the firmware upgrade of the H96 Pro Plus to Android 7.1. Links for the flash tool and firmware can be found in the description area and on the website. Be sure to check out the great deals currently running on gearbest.com, as these deals are on a timer countdown extended to May 22nd, so don't you miss it. Thanks for watching. Remember to like this video if you found it informative, share it with your friends, and subscribe to this channel for more TV box stop videos.